each other in a month when you said you needed space. What? Then you come around again. Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you what's on my iPad. Finally, I didn't get 5 pancake lovers, but it's okay. So I'm just going to do a what's on my iPad video, and here it goes. So this is my iPad, and it's pretty cool. So when you turn it on, I have a Hello Kitty background for my lock screen. I have the iPad 2, 16 gigabyte. It's white. So, and there's a picture frame thing on it, where like if you press it, it makes all your pictures into little squares and it puts them together, which is really cool. So when you slide this, I was actually on an app. So these are all the apps. So first, on the first one, I have messages, calendar, notes, reminders, maps, clock, videos, contacts, game center. Then iTunes is right there, App Store, and on the newsstand I have a couple magazines, which is Taylor Swift, WebMD, Bazaar, Style Watch, National Geographic Kids, which is not her, and Bop. So I still have to subscribe to them because I can't really read them yet. And then on the next row I have FaceTime, camera, photo booth, settings, Temple Run is, actually first let's do the stock. So this is the little dock on the bottom. I didn't change the arrangement since I had it for Christmas, but anyway, so there's Safari, Mail, Photos, and Music. For music, I have the whole Red album by Taylor Swift. So anyway, now we're starting with the apps. I have Temple Run, Parking Free, Slotomania, Pizza Maker, Cake Pops, Alien Jump HD, Makeup, Virtual Families Free, Virtual Families 2 Free, Deer Hunting Challenge, Carnivores, Dinosaur Hunting. I had to get YouTube because it doesn't come with it. Cute Girl, which is a dress-up game. Celeb Me is like a game where like you're in a picture and you leave space for a star to be in, and then you put a star in right by you, so it's really cool. Cake Maker, Jumping Frog HD, CSR Racing, but I'm going to delete it because I really don't like it. Sushi Maker, Fruit Ninja HD Free, Snakes, which is a biography of snakes. So right here. Glow Hockey, Glow Nails, Nail Salon Free, and My Little Restaurant HD Light. Then My Little Paris is just like a Paris diary game or something. You can do all this stuff about Paris. It's really cute. Then Lep's World is just like Mario. Doodle Buddy is really fun. Like, you do this, and you get to draw whatever you want, and whatever shapes you want, and however big size you want, and you can do chalk glitter and stuff. It's, like, awesome. You should really get it. I'm probably going to delete this, the roller coaster game. I really don't like it, though. SpongeBob Marbles and Slides or something, Cupcake, Calculator. I'll just demonstrate for you guys. 9 + 1 = 10. Yeah, so that's my demonstration for you guys. See if they're right. Pac-Man, piano free. Carnivores IA, I don't know what that means. Deer Hunting Reloaded. My Horse, Pony Trails, which is like you ride a pony down trails and stuff. Icon Pop Quiz is like really fun. You should get it. It's so fun, like when it's easy, but when it gets hard, it's like not fun. Draw Something Free. Nail Salon, I should delete that. I don't really like it at all. Nail Salon VIP Stars, which I'm gonna delete. It's kind of stupid. It really doesn't work the way it looks like. Then Retro Pinball, Ball Popper, Bubble Popper Free, I think. 3D Brick Breaker 2, Car Racing, Wallpapers, Quick Voice, Lego 4 Plus, Team Up, which is a Lego game, Teddy Bear Game, Rails and Trails, Domino Draw. Domino Draw is awesome. I have to show you. This is awesome. Okay. So all you do is just draw on your own pattern of domino, and then you press start, and they all tumble down, which is awesome. You can draw any shape you want. Then, my next apps are Annoying Orange. Oh, no. Wait. Glow Draw, Annoying Orange Free, which I made that Annoying Orange video with. Face Talk HD, Dress Up for the Woods. Endless Barbie Closet. I got a Barbie game because it's like dress up and it's like so fun, so you should get it. Tiny Chef, which you need Wi-Fi for. So Ivory, where you can edit pictures. Kaleidoscope is really cool. Sketchbook AEX. Magic Fingers Light, Donut, Flashlight again, and Wallpapers HD. And back here, I want to show you what Kaleidoscope is. It's really cool. So new. So it records it for you also. So
You just draw whatever you want, you make it look like this, and you can do whatever you want. And you can make it a different color also. So I kind of usually like to have different colors and stuff, so that's what it looks like. And it says video, so that's the video that I just did. So that's what I just did, and it took a video of it. So you can see. So that's really cool. So that's Kaleidoscope. And on my photos, hold on, let me show you, that's just some backgrounds that I got. I like going on camera to look at my photos, because then you can see the videos too. I did something. For videos, I made a Kaleidoscope before, and it's rainbow. Come on, not this one. Okay, this is the Kaleidoscope that I made. Another time. Okay, so that's really cool. So, that's pretty much what's on my iPad. It's really cool, and it's really nice. My background right now is a rose on the home screen. And I don't want to forget anything, so, I have 5 pages. The last page is not all the way full. But I have the iPad 2 and a 16GB, and right now the battery is 92%, and it's 2:48 p.m. And it is Saturday, January 12th. Saturday, yeah. The weekend. I'll show you what the photo frame does. First, let me show you a good one if one comes on. So it kind of puts them together like that. And like that. And like that. So yeah, that's what's on my iPad. Thanks for requesting it. Rate, comment, and subscribe. Bye!